Well, that probably sounded fun. I just jammed my mic right into the table. All right, real quick, before I end the stream, and I sat on the BRB screen because I'm gonna swap. I'm gonna cut it into two videos for YouTube. Well, I guess it depends. This isn't gonna be very long. I just wanna do something really quick that I meant to do. No, not story. That I meant to do back when I first So I wanna do me, ultra spicy, AI, super sweet. So they get 50 Pikmin to start and 5 mystery capsules. I get one. I get one whole Pikmin. And my Ochi is a bit weaker. Oh yeah, and if I do split this into two videos, I'm testing my headset mic, which is why I probably sound weird. And why if I cough or breathe or take a drink of water, it's you're really gonna hear it as opposed to my other mic. So yeah, my first order of business is just stealing my bulb orbs. Don't let him take that. Alright, I can't. Charging horn. Oh, he got owned. What happened? Thank you. Come on, Louie, you had 50 Pikmin. I had one. We do every level. Ooh, this one will be a little tougher. Ice Pikmin. My first order of business every level is I have to get an army going. Bitch! Oh no! So am I the other one who prefers horizontal split screen over this vertical split screen? I never cared for this. I find you just don't have much screen real estate to work with. Carry these without waking up the ball. How are we even? What is the AI doing? Fun with that. No, oh, he got a gold pile. Oh, he's winning now. Is it? Oh, this fucking dog has it. That's a lie.
Oh.
waste time. I was looking around like, where is it? I don't see it. The fucking dog had it. Okay, now at this point, I just need to deny him from scoring. No, camera. I don't want to lock onto the ball board. Well, that was a much closer match, at least. I like dividend points. And I still won. Yellow Pikmin. I wish Oshi would automatically start carrying whatever you told him to kill. That'd be nice. Oh god, he has Ultra Spicy already. Get the fuck out of my base! You piece of shit, get out of here. Okay, got rollers. Why are my troops scattered all the way over here? He has 0 points, what is he doing? Oh, I didn't even realize he put a bomb on me. No! I've been teleported. Same sneak bomb mistake this time. Oh, who's getting owned? What happened there? No, you don't. No, you don't. Help me. Have that many points. So I meant to open this ages ago, I just didn't. I've been a little busy. That's not fair. What am I supposed to do against that? Kill the- oh fuck! Cannon beetle! There's a boulder coming! I don't know how much I like that level. I don't like how your base is just totally out in the open. I guess that's the point. Rock Pikmin, oh, this will be fun. Can't get crushed. Or stabbed. Can still get eaten though. I guess teeth don't count. Oh no! Where am I? Oh, this is... the exact same spot, you fucker! Meanwhile, my dog is dying. Ouchie, stop. Set us back a bit. Okay, don't you not damage that at all? Out of here, Louie. What? Aww. Over here. Oi! I mean, technically that was yours, but not anymore. Oh god, he's putting all of his Pikmin on the dog. He has slain my dog. Oh, never mind, dog's back. That was quick. Is my army maxed? Oh, just one more kill. Can't attack its butt. They keep killing my dog. Miss the everyone get over here. Oh gee. They just have a few dudes in my base killing my dog constantly. Fan of that map either. Like, that's the thing, Pikmin 2 had 10 maps, and most of them were really good, and they all had, all but one had a, like, three different layouts that it would randomly choose. This and Pikmin 3's battle modes are just really lame in comparison. Reds again. Liking the final map in this. It's just huge and chaotic. Mm. guess we're over here now. No! Fucker. Quit it. Oh yeah, get him, ball blacks. Uh-oh. No, not me. I'm really not doing that much damage. No. Oh my god, this game's auto-lock on. It's so bad. It locked onto the fucking orange. I love this game, but there are definitely parts of it that I would appreciate not existing. That's definitely one of them. Please just kill this ball box. Okay. This round's not very long. I really would love you guys to go for the bird. Captain goes down. I've never actually. I've never had that happen. So I am unsure. Why can I not send OG? Still short. I could use that. Oh, the fucking dog again. Not the orange. Again, with the fucking auto lock on the orange. Oh, I was doing so well. Holy shit, that set me back. You guys just standing there. Like, the story mode annoyed me. Oh my god. Because of the auto, when you get too close to your Pikmin, they'll just automatically come back to you. Usually that's really useful, but there are times where I'm like trying to throw and separate them and they just keep auto joining. It's like, no, for fuck's sake. And then you have there, where they just. You're standing there and they just. No. They're just idle. They don't want to come with you. It's like, for fuck's sake, game. Why are you so inconsistent? So that was almost very bad. The final winged Pikmin. I don't know about this. I can't really fight with a winged Pikmin, but I guess we'll see what happens. Does Ochi have his, No, he can't. I mean, that works. Dude! We're starting with that? So Pinks can't even take down a pellet. On her own. I mean, this is fine, but you're not- No! Make up your mind, Louie. I need to push that bag down. I don't have enough mins to do it. Where's my dog? So can I fight you at all? Well, I'm struggling just to get an arc going. Pinks aren't exactly known for their fighting prowess. They're so slow. I just walked right into it. Not the direction I was expecting it to go. I'm not getting any useful roulette items either. Stop getting me. Honey. keep stealing my stuff. Okay, well, we got that at least. We still won. Okay, I kind of want to try that one again, but with like an actual army and not pinks. I don't think I've ever done whites in a battle before. Let's try that, and it'll help with all the mushroom bulborbs. This'll be the last one. Get the hell off my side of here. Actually friggin' bring this down, because that'll work. Okay. many points. Every time. I'm never ready for it. And suddenly, BD Hornblades. Or whatever he's called in this game. Can't score with it, I just wanted to not be in my base. He tried to stop. They actually try to... Oh, one of mine got eaten. Right at the end. There we go, that's how that should look. Just complete domination. That's all I wanted to do. Just maximum handicap on me and buff on Louie and he still can't beat me. So yeah, that's all I got for today. Just wanted to do a little test, see how this mic performs. Like I said, I ordered a new one, it's not going to be here for a couple weeks. And then I'll have to set it up and adjust its settings and everything when I get it. But for now, we'll see how this headset mic is. I don't want to start like a proper playthrough with this though, but I guess we'll see. So for now, that's it. And I will see you whenever, I guess. Have a good night, stay fresh.